faculty members, heads of educational institutes asked to join duty from September 1 in Sikkim. Non-plan admissions to start at Delhi government schools. Schools, colleges to remain shut till September 20th in West Bengal. COVID testing center at government school shut. GFC gets DGCA nod as first drone training school. Ready to send children back to school? 78% parents say no, willing to let kids repeat an academic year. Telangana schools reopen after over 150 days, online classes from September 1. A decade later, a school building in Uttar Pradesh is still in the making. Opening schools during pandemic could worsen crisis, says Uddhav Thackeray. Students' future and safety are prime concerns, says Education Minister. Good afternoon and a warm welcome. You're watching Education News Network, where we get you the latest developments in education at the top of this hour. This is Sanya reporting from ENN, and the daily stories are: faculty members, heads of educational institutes asked to join duty from September 1 in Sikkim. Even though the central government has not indicated any specific date for reopening of schools and colleges across the country, a number of states are planning to open educational institutes from September. This decision is being taken as the central government's Unlock 4 will start from September. The financial strain of the lockdown has led to several families waiting for admissions at government schools to open, since they can't afford private school education for their children. The long pending registration for admission of students whose parents want them transferred from private to government schools opened on Thursday, albeit only online. This process of non-plan admission or admission apart from transfer from feeder schools usually begins in April every year. In the wake of the COVID pandemic, the West Bengal government has announced that all educational institutes in the states will remain closed till September 20th. Notably, schools and colleges continue to remain closed across the nation due to coronavirus pandemic. This came after West Bengal Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee wrote a letter to Prime Minister Narendra Modi asking him to postpone the NEET JEE Main 2020 exams. COVID testing center at government school shut. A COVID-19 testing center at government boys primary school Lala Bazar Tirumalagiri in Secunderabad was being shut on Wednesday following instructions from the state education department. Simultaneously, four other COVID testing centers will be shifted by Thursday. GFC gets DGCA nod as first drone training school. Gujarat Flying Club, one of the oldest flying clubs in the country, has become the first aviation training institute of the state and 12th overall to get approval from drone training from country's Civil Aviation Regulator, Directorate General of Civil Aviation. In the view of the COVID-19 pandemic, at least 78% of Indian parents are unwilling to send their wards to school immediately post-lockdown, even if that entails repeating an academic year, a new survey said on Thursday. The survey conducted found that 82 to 86% of the parents from Bengaluru, Mumbai, Hyderabad and mini metros are unwilling to take any risk with their children. Around 30,000 government schools in Telangana on Thursday reopened after a gap of 158 days to kickstart the academic year of 2020 to 2021 amid the COVID-19 pandemic. While over 1 lakh teachers resumed their duties on Thursday, the actual teaching activity will commence from September 1 through online mode. One day one, the teacher began preparations for running of online classes for students as part of e-learning and distance education. A decade since it was sanctioned, the building of the proposed multi-story school of State Basic Education Department that was to come up at Kanshiram Avas Yojana at Fafamau is yet not complete. The Basic Education Department had paid rupees 32 lakh for the construction of the school building to Prayagraj Development Authority at the time, but the building never got completed. Opening schools during pandemic could worsen crisis, says Uddhav Thackeray. While addressing a virtual meet of UPA-governed states organized by Congress interim president Sonia Gandhi on Wednesday, Maharashtra Chief Minister Uddhav Thackeray said that reports from the US show that opening schools during the pandemic could lead to a worsening of the situation. The safety and future of the students was the topmost priority with regard of the conduction of the joint entrance exam and national eligibility cum entrance test amid the COVID-19 pandemic, said Union Education Minister Ramesh Pokhriyal Nishank on Thursday, adding that several steps including the increase in the number of exam centers had been taken. That's all for today. Thank you for watching Education News Network. For more such videos, log on to our website, which is www.theenn.com, and do not forget to like, share, comment and subscribe. Signing off, Sanya.